maybe you shouldn't judge people before you get to know them.